Kate, the Duchess of Cambridge, has found a safe haven where her children can spend the summer taking tennis lessons and running in the playground, a source has revealed. Kate has been regularly attending an exclusive private members club in London this summer, according to an insider. The Duchess of Cambridge has been taking Prince George, 6, and Princess Charlotte, 4, to the Hullingham Club in Fulham, an exclusive social club bordering the Thames. There, the little Cambridges have been taking tennis lessons and playing across the 42-acre club, one source claimed. They told, Kate has been at Hullingham a lot over the summer. She takes all the kids. There's a gorgeous playground they all love, and George and Charlotte have tennis lessons. They all pile into the clubhouse afterwards for lunch or tea and they're never bothered, they're just like any normal family. They all seem to really love it there. The club, which is a quick 25-minute drive from Kensington Palace, can guarantee total privacy to the Cambridges, as it is attended by discreet members used to see A-listers walking around them. Moreover, the club's membership is only granted to a certain amount of people every year, according to the club's website. Its membership page reads, "Membership of the club is not currently being offered and the waiting list for new members is now closed, subject to annual review. Candidates already on the waiting list may use the club's dining room." Kate and Prince William have never hidden their desire to bring up their children with an upbringing as normal as possible, despite being members of the royal family. One royal insider said the couple is striving to give their three children good parenting and equal footing to royal duty. And Katie Nicholl, author of Kate, the Future Queen, said, "As much as possible, they'll make sure one of them is at home for tea time, bedtime, storytelling, and bath time." So, on Prince Louis's birthday, William made a point of ensuring his flight was timed so that he could have breakfast with his son before flying off to New Zealand. Despite being cautious about not exposing her children to too much public scrutiny, Kate sometimes speaks about what the little Cambridges love to do, just like any other proud mother. On one occasion, she confessed her eldest son George is a huge admirer of Roger Federer, the only player in history who has triumphed at Wimbledon 8 times. British Fed Cup captain Ankita Thavong revealed Kate, who is Wimbledon's patron, told her the 6-year-old had even a chance to learn some tennis moves from Federer. She said, "What a special day, and Kate is such a good ambassador for tennis. She comes to Wimbledon every year, she really likes tennis," she was talking about George, apparently. George's favorite tennis player is Roger Federer, and he's actually got to play with him. The whole family loves tennis, and George is apparently quite a good player. Federer is a longtime friend of both the Cambridges and the Middletons and is believed to have been invited as a guest at Prince William and Kate's Norfolk estate. He has also attended with his wife the wedding of Pippa Middleton and James Matthews. Kate has previously revealed that, during one engagement carried out in 2017, George picked up a racket and cheekily asked Lawn Tennis Association coach Sam Richardson for some expert tips.